Bouquet of wildflowers and also flowers of the United Kingdom, so roses, thistles, daffodils and shamrocks. And we see there little Prince George, one of the king's